We figured out how to track down that garbage truck and find Brill Cream. Go pick up the analog hacker I sent your way.
I'm empty.
Okay. Let's see here. Oh, what do we got? We got a new amp. What is this? Dive bomb causes shards of glass to fly out from the ground like shrapnel. What do I currently have? It's not bad. We'll do that one. Where are we going here? Shall we go over here? Look at all those things there still. Okay, we're gonna go back over there. I think it's easier if I go back this way, right? Oh, look at that, it's right there above me. There we go. Hi. Oh boy. Somebody really that close to me? I don't like how far they can sling that stuff. I figure there's gotta be something of interest down there sooner or later.
Look, some guys who are about to be dead.
Where, okay, so from here, where's the place? Oh wow, it's way back there. Where is it from here? Okay. Ugh. Let's do this one. Talk to Floyd.
Hey man, I think I figured out a way to upgrade these vats. See, if we add some freon-based cooling actuators and reverse the ionic charge of blah, 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 science and bullshit, just go find some old refrigerators and bring me some spare parts.
Amazing.
Huh?
Evidence found. Oh, can we get more ammo?
I have new creations. Come, drape yourself in my...
A full magazine makes the world a brighter place.
New guns. What's this? View weapon tutorial. Hairspray bomb.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Fight against Bisco bots with their own weapons.
Interesting. Hairspray bomb.
Nobody needs hairspray in the apocalypse unless it's for a bomb. This bundle of cans will cause massive damage to anything in its radius.
It's a cluster bomb. Okay. Okay.
Now stay on your toes. There's some very strange shit out there.
Perfect for your irregular.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. This place all looks familiar, like I have been here recently.
Whoa, get him out!
There's an overcharge thing. Here? Must be down below. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Hey, it's one of these things.
Scab hideout on the bridge. Well, it's okay to kill them because they are criminals and because they yell mean things at me.
Uh-oh. Okay, I haven't used this one in a while. We're gonna do it though. Oh, it was inside there. It's good to know. How does one get to that? That is a good question. All right. Let's go this way. We've been on the inner city quite a bit. See what's happening out here. Shoes.
Killing people.
Why does it feel like I've already done that one before? Got it. Did I get those? I did get them.
Damn it, I'm mad. Shit, that's the same thing. Go back.
All right, there we go. Where or where could it be? Ah, there it is. Overcharge sign. Money and run. Where is this here now? Is there an underneath here? Feels like there is. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, what? No. Take some of that. Did she die? She did. Oh, jeez. Shoes up there? There are. Oh, there's an overcharge thing up there. Nothing else. Okay. I am searching the area for the objective. So far, not having a whole lot of luck here. Let's try down here. I feel like it's gonna be down here somewhere. Maybe here? Got it. Ah! No, no, no. Toilet paper. No.
A majestic pack of OD.
Go get that. Okay. There we go. Great. Robots. Thank you. Yeah, that guy took a lot of shots. Camera up here. Okay, where the hell is this guy shooting stuff at me from? Oh, it's the rusher guy, huh? Where'd he go? Oh my god. Wow, they're throwing a lot of stuff at me now. Let's get that. Okay. There's an overcharge thing there. Try and save somebody this time, huh? Where? Where are you? I don't know where they are. Uh-oh. Gimme, gimme. Are we turning? Oh, we're turning it in here. Gotcha. Oh, that's right.
All right. Yes. Now we'll be able to make some even more kick-ass amp. They'll be kick-assier. Or kicker-assier. or assier kick. They'll be, you know, shut up. You know what I mean?
That's amazing.